Hampshire National Park. Probably the coldest park that I'll visit during my 30 days van trip. Glacier National Park. Heading to Rocky Point, I think, or Rocky Point Natural Trail. Rocky Point. It's crazy right now. Simply amazing. Fine. Yesterday and today I'm doing a Grinnell Glacier viewpoint hike with bear spray, loud music, gloves, windbreaker and down and cat. Hopefully I don't see any bear on trail. I was trying to join other hikers, but seems like there's no one. Freaking bear warning everywhere. I don't know. There's no guarantee of your safety. I'm a little in over my head, but I can't hold back no more. I'm a little bit scared to death, cause I ain't. Lake Josephine. I thought somebody went on the trail earlier than I did, but seeing there's no more like water shoe marks, I guess I'm the first one hiking this trail today. Who knows, maybe no one went here yesterday. And hopefully there's no bear. Grinnell Glacier right there. It's covered with snow. I think it's supposed to look a little blue. Yeah, the right behind it is Grinnell Lake. Cool. No bear yet. Get any better, and there's a higher chance of seeing a bear when I go further, even though with bear spray I really don't want to use this. I think just head back to the camp.
If I'm lost along the way, if I wander off onto a different trail, will you forgive me if I fail? When I'm lost and derailed, if I cry when I'm blue, if I cry alone when I am with you, will you forgive me if I do? If I cry when I'm blue,